This shocking CCTV footage from China captures the moment a woman almost lost her life after her motorbike collided with the back of a lorry and burst into flames. She can be seen dragged underneath the lorry before her bike spins off and the fuel tank explodes. The woman rolls on the floor, engulfed in flames, and then jumps into nearby bushes to put out the blaze. Luckily, witnesses rush to help her and manage to extinguish the fire. The rider was taken for treatment at a local hospital after the crash on Thursday in Guangdong Province.